Right, how to stop the toilet sweating, as they call it. Mine was drip, drip, drip constantly. It was getting damp, it's getting damp on the wall and everything. I tried a dehumidifier in here that's on the go at the moment, but it was doing no good. Oh, we've got the shower ventilated and stuff, but it was just too cold, the water. So now, I've been online and bought this stuff. This is a double, well, it's sticky foam. So you peel it off and stick it on. And we'll see how we get along with that. Now to touch, it's nice and warm and stuff, it feels good on there, so we'll see. Hopefully it'll do its job. Yeah, cool. It has been a week then since I put this on, and it's done the job perfectly. There is no damp whatsoever. It's a little bit cool, but it's not wet, it's not dripping like it was before, so that's fantastic. Now I'm also going to put on this stuff that's sticky. Stick it all around there. And it'll look pretty cool, I suppose. I'll go that way up just to hide the black, and that'll be it. That'll be completely sorted then, and no more drip, drip, drip constantly and soaking the floor and damaging underneath. Marvellous.